Hello everybody, I am MrTree246, and we are going to play Empire at War. Actually, you know what, I'm not gonna do that crazy intro for the next ones. Okay, that's a bit cringy. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Tatooine's already been taken over. You know what, we're gonna... I tried recording this once, and it failed because the video was too long, which really sucked. So I'm gonna name this video Invasion of the Wheel.
I'll handle that.
Wheel of the first episode. I'm just gonna... In this 15-minute episode, I'm probably just gonna be setting up supply bases. Ooh, gotta turn on all the things. Oh, Rebel 1. Gotta get to Rebel 1 at some point. Let's send you together. Next episode, most likely, I'll attack.
Just ahead.
Here we are.
Moving to destination.
I'll probably attack like Aridus or something. Next video, it's a hard 50-50 ratio. Well, first, we have to try and get a spy over here.
Requesting assistance.
Genesis? We're heading out. That would be... shipyard would be good. Go before someone takes it. Yeah, we get bespin.
Transmission received.
Yeah. Okay, that's a good start. I'm gonna name this the Liberation of Bespin. Bespin and the Wheel. Well, that's the system.
I'm the administrator of this facility.
Is this... No.
Mission log updated.
I'm gonna leave the beginning bulk construction up there.
Upgrade under construction.
You stay here, you go over there, and you go over there, and combine those two. And
easier
you
than the
face
castle
fleet
run.
Of Elowen. You need to stay here, because this is a very important world. We're gonna build a bunch of stuff here.
I hear you need my services.
Yes, I do need your services. Thank you very much. Let's head to... That's the moneymaker. Okay, now head over to the wheel.
Structure sold.
Transmission received.
Construction complete.
Oh, Sullust. Wait. Riot. Yeah, that's the most common
You just got
one.
Yourself some credits.
Oh, forgot to put you in the fleet.
Moving out.
Let's send you and you over there.
Over there?
Yes, over there.
Beginning construction. Building under construction.
Okay, this place is... I'm obviously gonna lose it, so... Light space, here you go. Yeah. That'll get us some money over here, so... This will be better, because now... Okay, if
mission
I can get
log
that...
updated.
Damn. What do they have? Oof! Whoa.
Of course, sir.
You guys need to stay here. Keep an eye out. You got the Grand Moth? Where did it hit to?
This way.
They sent one there to get the... Are you serious? Whew.
Construction complete.
What is that? Huh. You head to Mustafar.
All right.
Moving ahead.
Construction complete.
Okay, here we are. Let's get those to back.
Building under construction.
Also, you?
Building under construction.
Let's get that up and running. Actually,
adjusting course.
I need to move you. You on a frozen rock? That's a no-no.
Cleared for departure.
You can stay here. with C-3PO, because on a frozen rock? Nah.
Construction complete.
Luke, you actually go and join the fleet.
I'll be there.
Construction. Yeah. Okay, I too. Oh! That was a low freeze up. Oh! Still got 10 minutes left in this recording. That's good. Good. So let's.
Constructing unit.
Let's start building up a tiny
unit. Unit in
fleet.
Production. Unit canceled.
Unit in production.
Yeah. Getting. Oh, no. The Hapes. That's a later threat. Okay, you guys.
Construction complete.
Yeah, we can take that. You ready?
General Dodona moving out.
Okay, just gonna quick.
Construction complete.
Yup.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, time to take the wheel. Does it have. Oh, it has one space station. Space stations are really annoying.
Frigate reporting. Coordinates received.
You might not liberate the wheel. It's a hard 50-50 ratio.
Frigate, en
route. Like it
always. Keep your
is.
Eyes open for those fighters.
But this model was amazing. Look at the detail on that, though. Rogue One, favorite movie, I love it. I know a lot of people will be going to say, oh, Revenge of the Sith is much better than Rogue One. And I'm like, no.
Orders confirmed.
They nailed Darth Vader. No, sorry, they nailed Darth Vader in Rogue One. It's exactly what Vader's
underway.
Big, tall, scary, and a juggernaut. He just smashed for really good.
Heading out.
It's exactly what he is, and they had to add a dad joke onto it.
Reinforcements.
If you don't
route.
Remember what that is,
reinforcements.
I can't really explain it.
Reinforcements on
joke.
Route.
Just search up Darth Vader dad
reinforcements
joke.
Reinforcements en route.
Best dad joke ever.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Probably if Luke was there, he would be so proud.
Reinforcements en route.
Okay, there we are. Okay, we got one Corellian gunboat. Do we have a bigger fighter force?
We'll
of course
the
we
Alliance
do, we're the rebels.
Victory.
Oh, the bulk. Oh, I should have upgraded you. Bulk. Relic of the. Did anyone but me? No. Everyone loved the Clone Wars. Who didn't? Who doesn't love the Clone Wars? Okay, heating up. I might do a live stream at some point. There's a hard 50. Look, like I always say, it's a 50-50 ratio. Well, as you know, we are.
Nebulon V Frigate here.
Activate the rockets. Rocket, well, the anti-rocket. Yeah, we can fly rockets. How's that? But we.
Reporting in.
Please don't die on me. I like you guys.
What
I like the bottle cruisers. Assault, sir. Put on assault and start firing.
Cruiser, standing by.
Oh, I like how they give you one MC-80 and that's it. Nice. That's the bolt of MC's over here. Yes! You're
copy
doing
that.
It! You're gonna win! And it's down.
I'm in range.
Now
fire.
I know it's pre-Clone Wars eras, but they're still amazing.
They're coming around.
People say, oh, bulk cruisers are the worst vehicle ever. No, they're not. They're amazing.
Enemies in range.
Bulk cruisers are the best. They got a tractor beam and everything. They're basically
enemies incoming.
They're basically a little Star Destroyer that's really weak. Ooh, that's cutting it real close. Real life, it'll be like, boom! He's gone. Going. You attack.
Oil craft attack.
The enemy has got luck.
Encountering resistance.
Oh my God, this ship. If you got two of these at the start, you wreck everything. And that's probably why they don't get them to here at the start. Okay, everyone. All forces, attack the space station. And then we have to take out the shield generator. Come on, let's do this. Let's go. Have fun. Get that shield generator down, and then we can just pummel it. Come on, 62?
Ready to commence.
Look at this ship, look at the detail. It's amazing. What about Dodonna? Yeah! It's to the assault craft thing.
Weapons online.
You do the full
power. Firepower.
Attack!
Okay, everyone, just unload.
Weapons charged.
It's basically just free will now, just unload.
The alliance stands ready. Odana reporting in.
Odana, just keep up the firing.
At your command.
A-Wing squadron reporting.
Okay, sorry about stop talking. I was just having a little like, yeah, this is cool. Cool dialogue. Okay, you guys almost, you know, I'm just gonna speed this up. And 3, 2, 1. Yeah, we did it! Yeah, we can replace that.
System control achieved.
And as the wheel comes under our control, I would say we'll call it for a day now. Thank you everybody for jumping in, watching a video. I promise to do like longer videos. I'll probably do a live stream next time I do this on YouTube. Okay, I will see you guys later and have a good day.